Hey friends, so I am going to be trying kimchi for the first time. It's basically like, you know, ramen, just like Mr. Noodles, but actually vegan, so yeah, I haven't tried this yet, so let's see how this goes.
So we've got our water boiling. We've got our kimchi seasoned already, and it's waiting for the water.
Oh, come to me, boiled water. I need you in my life.
Look at that. It already smells so delicious so far.
Okay, so let's finally try this. As I said before, it smells so good, so it's probably going to taste fantastic. And it's hot, so it's just perfect. Exceeded my expectations. And I noticed that, you know, like regular cup soups, there isn't that specific oily texture that you get with the regular preservatives that they use. This seems kind of more natural. And every bite is definitely better than the last. Kimchi is just one of those products that just proves that if you're vegan and on a budget, you have no excuse to have delicious food. This is amazing, and I would definitely recommend it. And I will definitely eat this a lot more often.
Now, if you like that, please come back for more. Like, subscribe, and be sure to tell your friends. I swear it's not a chore. Love you guys. Bye.